people of this country. Zimmerman being acquitted is like painting a big target on the back of black and brown youth everywhere, where not only police can shoot them down with impunity, but where any racist, any creepy-ass cracker can do the same thing and not only be vindicated, but celebrated. Look, people, you can't stand in the middle of this. You either stand for the right of Trayvon Martin and the millions and millions of other Trayvon Martins in this country to be able to grow up, to be able to go to the corner store, to be able to have a love, to be able to be with their family, to be able to walk safely on the streets, or you stand with the right, no, the actual right and responsibility of people like George Zimmerman to hunt down black skins as if it was still slavery day. The choice is up to you. And as we said, we have been calling on people for a year and a half to be out in the street to make it clear to the powers that be that we were not going to sit back and allow Zimmerman to be acquitted. But they did anyway, and there were not enough people in the streets protesting and making it clear that we were not going to allow this. Now we find ourselves in a situation where the California prison hunger strikers, in the second week of their hunger strike, demanding an end to torture.
You watch the trial.
These people are held in concrete cells, 23 hours a day, for no crime that they've ever committed, no charges that have been given. But yet they're put in there exactly for one reason, to torture them, to break their spirit. And actually, this is one cause that we have to get out there and really fight around. Because these people will die. These people will die unless there's massive protest to demand that Governor Brown and the CDCR stop torturing the prisoners and grant their five demands, which are basically demands to be treated like human beings and not less than animals.
I'm just telling you the facts.
Come on by and talk to us. If you have 1 ounce of humanity, if you have 1 ounce of justice in your heart, you'll step forward and be part of this movement to stop torturing human beings and actually treat one another as human beings and break